Nursery, English, Alphabet D.
Take out your English notebook. Children, let us learn how to write Alphabet D. While writing, you have to read and write. D, D for dog. Standing line and a big curve. It's make D. Standing line and a big curve touch to the blue line. Alphabet D, D for doll. Standing line and a big curve touch to the blue line. D, D for dog. Standing line and a big curve touch to the blue line. It's make D. D for dog.
Bye-bye.